awkward silence.
Hold on. He wants his ass beat. Don't worry, it'll happen next month. We need some separation here. Duke Classic, please come to the front of the stage. I hope it's not Viagra.
No, he's gonna run to his car with the sash.
Lock the doors, everybody.
Lock the doors, John Jarner, escape with the sash. Oh, Lord John, what are you doing?
Get a paper sash.
Get something. Uh-oh. Okay. John, so you're going to have to give up your sash.
Oh, Lord.
Gentlemen, could you please remove your caps? It'll be easier to put sashes on and medallions on.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys, girls, and kingsters of all ages. At this time, we are going to announce the new Mr. Classic 2018. At 84%, the 95%. Boy, I said boy. At 84%, Sir RJ, which means your new Mr. Classic Leather is Mr. RK. Say something.
Again? Rather than giving you my sash so I can keep it longer, I have something else for you.
Uh-oh.
Am I allowed?
Is it even submissive so he's underwear crown?
It's like when I got it. What are the cones for?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
It is with pride representing Cleveland, the leather community, and leathermen over 50, where with pride, and it will change your life. Good luck.
Ladies and gentlemen, your new Mr. Classic Leather.
I will
tell you something. First of all, Miss Cleveland ran against herself, or the runner-up. she had to get at least 70% of the score to actually move on. And then, unfortunately, she did not get 69.5.
She did not get.
She actually got 99%.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages,
this is your new Miss Cleveland, Ohio.
Please. You're welcome.
Robin, we have never.